in the woods for a walk. Will you join me? Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for stopping by the guitar temple. Do appreciate you. We're just about to clock out into 500,000 viewers and 3,000 subscribers. Tell a friend so that we can push the temple where it needs to go. Okay? Thumbs up, would you? We do have merchandise now. If you're interested, go into the description area below. Also, if you want a tip, you can do in a tip jar we got there. You can do that too. Today, I figured, let's take a look. The person we haven't been discussing for a while, a few years, a self-taught guitarist. Born in 1949, the great, and I mean great guitarist, the great Gary Richrath. Gary Richrath is the lead guitarist of R.E.O. Speedwagon. And my favorite solo of all time, I think, is Flying Turkey Trot. That's a solo that Gary Richrath created. He was born in Peoria, Illinois. He studied, actually, saxophone, you know, in high school. That's what was his instrument that he heard. And then he started to teach himself guitar. He did quite well, I might add. And there you have it, the great Gary Richrath. Type below if you didn't know who he was, but now you do. A lot of us have seen him many a day in concert with R.E.O. Speedwagon. That's a great tune, Riding the Storm Out. Well, all right, thanks again for stopping in, stopping by. Do thumbs up if you would, the whole works. Do tell a friend, press the share button. Share, share. All right, thank you so much. I do appreciate you all. And I hope you do appreciate the videos and the way I construct them and put them together and that fun stuff. If you feel led to do so, you can go to the description and you can get some merch. Yes, you can. Support the team. You can leave a tip there if you wish. Also, there's a tip jar. Let's really thumbs up and tell a friend. I'm serious, because we want to clock out at 500,000, right? And 3,000 subscribers. And take that into 10,000 subscribers so that we could really do something with the Guitar Temple and bring our instrument back to the top where it belongs. All right, everybody, thank you so kindly for stopping in. I do appreciate you.